जगत हो, राजनीति हो या क्षेत्र हो, व्यापार, जुर्म, फरेब की हर गली से गुजरे जो कह के खबरदार, झूठ का पर्दाफाश करेगा सच का पहरेदार, हर तरह की खबरें लेकर पेश है मुंबई रफ्तार। नमस्कार, मैं हूं सैयद शादमा और आप देख रहे हैं मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज।
Swasth Immunised India campaign.
So, of course, I have to say that since the birth of Taimur, I've always said that my life is actually in his hands because he is my life. So, the most important thing I think a mother wants is the safety of her child, the well-being of her child. I think we all know that as a family, when you know that somebody falls sick, especially when a newborn or a child falls sick, I think the impact is, it's even worse than I think when an elder falls sick. I think there's just that thing. So when I was being a mother today and Taimur being, you know, on his vaccination journey, when I realized and I did a lot of research, I kind of educated myself about these vaccinations, I realized that if there's a chance that we can help our child from actually combating infections and fatal diseases, why not help everyone, like it says, on the length and breadth of India? I think there would be that connect, I'm sure. Every young mother, every parent will have that connect with me because it's something that I'm experiencing right now. I mean, for a second also, I mean, if I think that, you know, there is something that I can protect my son from, why not do it? So the idea is that to educate people, to educate the masses, to kind of make them believe in these immunizations, in these vaccinations. And I'm so happy that, you know, we have Adar and Natasha, apart from being dear friends, being such amazing people to kind of take on this cause and to just, you know, want people to come out there, vaccinate themselves, get themselves immunized, get their children immunized. I think that is just something that I couldn't say. It's an absolute no-brainer for me to be a part of this wonderful campaign.
Natasha, you are a mother too, and क्यों ऐसा लगता है कि इंडिया में मदर्स रियलाइज दिस ओनली जब ये बात अवेयरनेस के साथ मास मीडिया में आए?
Well, I think it's not only mass media. I think mothers from 10 years ago also, it's social media which has created, I mean, it's very educative as well, but at the same time there's a lot of questions that come out. That's where Adar's point on false news came up. It's always more, it grabs more attention to say something, oh my God, do you know what happened? Or you're trying to create drama about something. But the facts have proven that vaccines have not caused autism, have not hurt children, you know, that do prevent life-threatening diseases. So to me, I don't understand why a mother would cross-question it, but as a mother myself, I've had a lot of school moms have discussions, a lot of teachers, a lot of principals, you know, is it right for them to get this MR vaccine, or is it right for them to get another, you know, why should they be vaccinated again, etc. The fact is that it's a booster to the already, you know, the MMR vaccine that every pediatrician gives. Why are we questioning pediatricians? Why are we questioning health authorities when they know, they obviously have degrees and they know better than us, and why are we not trusting it? This is my question as a mother to other mothers.
You know, it's not just a digital campaign. I think we are hoping that, of course, with the government support on all levels, you know, state, national, as well as local levels, you know, we have Serum Institute India supporting, we have, you know, everybody coming together to serve the public. I think the idea is to reach out to the remotest of villages, to probably, you know, the smallest nooks and crannies of the country. You know, that is what is the most important, where probably, you know, there is that, you know, they don't even have any idea, or they're probably scared, or they, like doctor said, you know, there's so much female illiteracy where you know, they don't even know what to do. So the idea is to reach out to that level is, you know, what I feel. And if that happens, I think that we can have, like you said, a shining example, like, you know, how we've eradicated polio. Hopefully we have, you know, to promise a better future, healthier life to our little ones.
मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज़ की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें।